Stand with your back to the cable tower after attaching a rope to the high pulley. Then hold the rope with both hands over your shoulders, placing it to your upper chest. Start flexing your spine, moving your whole torso downward in a crunching movement and as much as your abs and back can go. And stay at the contraction point for a couple of seconds, then return to the starting position.